The alien world has been contacted. It seems so. Because scientists are constantly getting signals coming from one corner of space to the Earth. These have also been recorded. These are new types of radio signals which are different from the normal fast radio burst FRB. Scientists continuously monitored the radio telescope in the same direction for 91 hours from where the signals were coming. Out of these 91 hours, 1863 signals came for 82 hours. These signals are coming from a galaxy far away from our Earth. The place from where the signals are coming is named FRB 20201124A. They have been caught by China's 500-meter Aperture Spherical Radio Telescope, FAST. These signals are being studied by astronomer Heng Shu of Peking University in China. Heng Shu says that there is a magnetar or neutron star in that galaxy which is sending this radio signal, and it has a very high magnetic field. FRB is like a dreaded carnivorous animal roaming the forest. Fast radio burst FRB was discovered 15 years ago. Since then, these signals are constantly troubling scientists. It is becoming difficult to understand them. Before the mystery of any one signal is solved, a new type of FRB is found. These radio bursts release as much energy as 500 million suns together would emit. Most FRBs only explode once, but some have also been found which keep sending radio signals from time to time. For the first time in the year 2020, a fast radio burst was found inside its galaxy. Scientists continuously monitored FRB 20201124A. During this, they sent signals continuously in repeat mode. Surprisingly, along with sending the source signal, it is also doing polarization. That is, it is sending rays of light into three-dimensional space. Now scientists are studying these rays so that they can know about the atmosphere or atmosphere of the magnetar. More polarization means more magnetic power. Their study has been published in Nature and Nature Communications. For the past few years, scientists from the US and China have caught many such signals. If you like space videos, make sure to subscribe to Space IQ.